Hello, welcome back. Put the camera in a better position now, I think. So we're going to go out and about and see what happens. A bit cloudy, but I think it's dry. We can get started. That's a good start. He'd never done this before. There you go. Prick.
And then you use the brochures and things like
that. I've done that because it's on camera, you can hear it. Hello. Here we go. Well, I'm not going to tell you where we're going. I'm going to let you guess. I'll tell you when we get there. Ramps, speed ramps everywhere. Hell, speed ramp. Bang. And another one. Right here, you hangar or whatever you want to call it. They know a lot of money. A lot comes out of in front, that's black coot. Around the edge of the lake district. Walney Island. There's the sea, yes. Irish Sea, I believe. All the wind farms. Golf course to the right. Lockdown. I don't think there's much lockdown going on down here. I don't want to be here. Too many people. Roundhouse pub cap. It used to be a Chinese. There's the dogs. And the ice cream, man. You've got to have an ice cream, man. It's absolutely packed. Oh, look, tide's in. Well, I don't like that, are you, Tickies? You've got some good drapes. Whinging dog. Shut up. I couldn't moan enough. Without your help. This is a bigger bank, Walney Island, very popular.